working. Don't forget, Supreme 16 box case break is working under Picatinny's, guys. Grab your teams for tonight's brand new Supreme football. We also have some single box teams going up on Hitmasters here tonight. Rob will be back with you tomorrow night to host more teams over there on Hitmasters, but I'm live with Hitmasters teams tonight, guys. So any teams that sell out on Hitmasters, I will break over here with us tonight. We got Tanaka Corbin. This is for Scott. Couple Donruss and Elite. Yeah, all orders are shipped together, man. The process is exactly the same. All the cards go to the same place, and they all ship together from both sites. It's basically one site, but two different sites. It's the same size, except different. You just have two accounts is all it is, basically. You have a team account, and then you have a LBB account. All right, there we go, Scott. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, we were still packaging at... I was still packaging at 8 o'clock this morning. Some of you guys got your emails real early this morning from me. We got Daniel up next. He's going into Hoops. Yeah, everything's the same, guys. We just have an additional site now. We can work Picatinny's on. We got some very cool features coming soon, guys. You guys are going to trip out. It's in the works this week. We're upgrading the Quick Shop tab. It's going to be amazing. It's going to display your hits, how many teams are left in each break. It's going to be sweet, guys. So look out for that upgrade to Quick Shop this week. Could be done any day now. We got Kobe Bryant. We got Draymond. Cauley Stein. Yeah, the Bo 30 and 30. Is that what you're watching? That was awesome. We got Bellinelli, $2.99. Sam Decker rookie. All right, there we go, Daniel. Thanks, buddy. Just getting started, getting warmed up with some pick a packs here, guys, as we always do. Keep it moving. We got Dan up next. What up, Dan? Going into some press. 29, 28, 15, and 2. We got contenders. 1, 5, 18. You got Letterman number 8. When he ran over Boz and ruined his career. 215, 28, 29. Here we go, Dan. Looking for that first hit in Letterman here. We got George. Joe Harris, $4.99. Your 8 hits. Don't forget, Go Bears. There's a bunch of stuff reserved, man. So if you reserve packs that have, if somebody has packs before yours, those hits could be pulled before yours come up. So don't forget about that. You can always check reserve packs under site info. If you want to see what packs are reserved that haven't been done yet, you go under site info. You can see my current list. There's a bunch. There's about 90 packs on reserve here that we're rocking through. There you go. Chang knows what's up. We got Brook Lopez, college jersey. That's nice, the 400. Nice Russell Westbrook insert there. And Patrick Ewing Jr. at the auto. But don't worry, you always have dead pack protection here, guys. If you don't get the hits, if the hits run out, you get the packs for free. And you get your money back in rewards. We got a nice red ink there, Darnell Jackson. There's 3 hits off the board for Press Pass. Nice work, Dan. Thanks, buddy. Look at Miami doing work on Chicago. They're all happy about Joe Johnson. I can't believe he didn't want to come back to Atlanta. He would have been a perfect fit now. He fits so perfect with the Hawks now. I don't know why he didn't come back. That'd have been sweet. All right, so we got three out of Chris. And there's something else I wanted to tell Rob to do. Okay, I'm gonna light up my eyes. That closes out Chris Pass. We got draft picks for Nicholas. Some NBA. This isn't fresh, is it? Just what we had draft picks up, I guess not. It's like fresh draft picks. Yeah, you're cool either way, man. You definitely want to go for packs like that, because if the hits hold out, you get all the hits. If they don't, then you got dead pack protection. You get some free packs and get your money back on rewards. You can get in something else. You're always protected against no-hit packs. Don't want you buying any packs with no chance of a hit. That wouldn't be any fun. Even our dead packs have hits, guys. You got to check the form out. Joseph Zie, he hit a Thomas Rawls Contenders Auto in his Contenders dead pack. He hit a Eric Decker Rookie Auto Patch from a dead pack of 2010. Joseph said he was going to post it in the form. It might be in there right now. Get some sick stuff. 2012 Contenders Football. I don't think we have any of that, brother. I wish we did. Contenders Football 12 is like close to $500 a box for some reason. And there's only one card that pays for the box, and that's Andrew Luck. We got a Michael Frazier here. One pack, one hit there for Nicholas. Few base. Alright, thanks, Mello. We'll get NBA reloaded. Sick list for tonight and our final night of the February contest. Tuesdays keep falling on the first of the next month, so we're in March now, but tonight's the last night. We'll start March tomorrow. All right, Nicholas, you got you one, man. Appreciate it, buddy. Four hits left in Contenders Draft. We got Nathaniel up next. He's going into the hoops, looking for that last hit. Let's do it. 1, 3, 5, 11, 13, 18, 24. Double boom on the football. We got the special 2012 exquisite in. Major booms can be had in that 12, guys. Major booms. All right, NBA's reloaded, guys. NFL is sold out as well. We'll get a fresh NFL up. I should have left my deal today up because I'll probably reload the Supreme one. Don't make me redo it all here. Come on, come on. And we got the Hawks and the Warriors tonight, but Curry's out. I wish Curry was in, man. If we beat him tonight, they're just going to say we beat him because Curry was out, so. Can't get satisfied for beating him without Curry. Alright, NFL deal of the day is sold out, guys. We're going to get another one up since we got the new Supreme in. We'll get you another deal of the day for Supreme, guys. Number 23. Yes, sir. We'll keep those rocking, guys, as long as you want. Here tonight, since we got the brand new release on our deal of the day. Alright, fresh deal of the day is up. Let's keep it moving, guys. We got 24-18, 13-11, 5-3-1 for Nathaniel. Man, that was the most amazing thing ever, man. That Curry bomb to beat OKC. Whew, that's going to be one of the highlights of the entire season right there. I'm sure we'll see that one when the playoffs start. And then when they get to the finals, we're going to see that one a lot. Rozier rookie. Yeah, Supreme's gonna be sick, man. I'm excited about Supreme. We got the case break working for teams, guys. Don't miss out. 16 boxes. Pick your team. Working right now. Miles Turner, rookie. How you doing tonight, Goose? How was the weekend? We got Holiday Gold. We got Holiday Jefferson. Where's that last hit? Looking for it. Aminu, $2.99. Stanley Johnson, rook. Is it waiting till the last pack here, Nathaniel? Paul George, there's one pack left in there. Can't believe it held out like that. Hopefully they're not dead. We got one pack left there in hoops. Thanks, Nathaniel. If they are dead, you'll get these for free, buddy. Yeah, he went bananas. All right, we got Goose up next, number 7, Prime. Where is my Prime? There it is. Got our 3 rows fully full of fresh packs. Got some 11 totally. That's a fresh box, I believe. And then we got 15, number 7. Totally love on. I got one box left back here. Yep, one box. I'm glad I didn't put it in randoms this weekend. Looking for some touches. One Touch Tuesday. That's what we're doing. Looking for the touches. Oh, very cool. Yeah, it was a pretty nice weekend. Shipping day was crazy. But everything's on the way, guys. Everything is on its way. All right, we got number 4. Here we go. Shipping day's always an adventure, that's for sure. 477. Good luck, Christine. Couple base. We got Mike Ditka, $249. Very nice Heritage Collection. Got the Cowboys Ditka jersey there. That's pretty cool. Rodgers base. All right, go Bears. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. We got a little something bothering them. We got a Christmas. Iguodala's out too. If the Hawks win, it's still going to be a nice victory. But we'll be as satisfying if we beat him with Curry. We got a variation Stafford. And then you got a Jaceffron Jenkins. Got the mini patch. 3 colors. And Nicholas. All right, that'll do it. Nice pull there. Got you one from everything. One from each. Not bad. Good picks. All right, randoms reloaded. I reloaded the deal of the day as well for football. Some Supreme, the new goodness. All right, we got three hits left in contenders draft, probably four. You know how those contenders can be. Three hits left in prime, still looking for the two autos. All right, there we go, Goose. Let's get the next batch going up. We got Justin. He's going into totally as well, number one. Here we go. We'll get one of those big boys. We got a Peyton Hillis blue. That one's going to be 16 of 50. And we got Eric Dickerson to 49. Can we get a patch? Yes, sir. Nice. Gotta love the legend patches. Never see a Dickerson Colt patch. That's a tough one. Old school patch. Nice pull for Justin. Yeah, the case breaks bring the big booms too. You get a guarantee, usually. At least one. Oh yeah, Teague's finding his groove, man. They gotta find their groove now. Playoffs are coming. Playoffs are coming. Gotta find the groove. All right, Corey, S-H-I. Let's see if we got another. This was closed out, but I'll give it a try and get some freebies here. And probably dead. I'll just load them back to your account if they are. Supposed to be dead, but hey, you never know. Yep. Deadness. All right, Corey, we'll get those coming back to you here shortly, buddy. Three deads from press. All right, let's get into Gregory. He's got some Donruss baseball 19 and 17. There we go. Don't forget, guys, I'm breaking Hitmasters. Pick a teams tonight. We got Supercell galore over there on Hitmasters. Check them out. We also have a couple sold out already. Strada 9 and Strada 11. I'll be breaking those tonight. Got Dominators Wainwright, 999. Nice Chris Bryant. Filler and stack of base. All right, thanks, Greg. Dang's been playing good lately for the Heat. I thought he might be finished. All right, Nicholas J-O-Z, you got prestige. Number 15. Let's get Prism Basketball, 7 and 11. 7-11. All right, we got Nicholas J-O-Z and then Nicholas U-D-Y coming. Here we go, good luck, Nick. Foy, we got Dantley AI, Bernard King. Koozie. Bill Russell. We got Aaron Afalo, Prism. Markel Brown, rookie. Prestige. Landry. EJ. Todio. Blake. And got the melee variation. Collins Rook. All right. There we go, Nick. Thanks, buddy. Looking for those hits. Yeah, Prism can be tough. Prism's more about the actual prisms. If you get a hit, it's just icing on the cake. This is tough. All right, number three, Prism Football Jumbo for Nicholas UD. You got Prestige Football as well. Number 18 and 10-11 Basketball, number three. Warming up here on One Touch Tuesday. We're back live. Lots of goodies going tonight. Got a Boozer die cut here. That one's the 49. Copy paste. And what's that there? 26 of 50. Rudolph got the gold. Not bad. Tevin Coleman, Hunter rookie. And Jambalaya. Dion. I love the old school Falcon unis. Brady Ryan, we got Romo, we got a Wambi at the red there, rookie, and a few other rooks. All right, there we go, Nicholas. Appreciate it, man. Couple nice short print inserts there for you. Thanks, buddy. All right, Mark DAV, you got a pack of Legends, number 9. Thought we had a box of Legends open. Guess not. Did we put a fresh up? Maybe we did. Double check here. I don't think I put a fresh up because I don't see any boxes open. Look. 11 Legends. Nope, one hit left. Let's see, it must be hiding from me. Dig through them all. There they are. These are the old ones. Those are dead. All right, you got number 9. All right, here we go, Mark. Number 9. Good luck, man. Rathman, Morton, Selman, couple base. All right, thanks, Mark. All right, we got Daniel. KOV, you got number 15. Here we go, number 15, contenders. We got Trevor Ariza, got the die cut. What a game he had last night against the Bucks. Man, that was a crazy game. Bucks Houston went off. Everybody's scoring points. Thanks, Daniel. All right, Derek, you're up next. Let's see what Derek's looking at. He's got contenders 15. Derek, let me move, click this here. Derek's got Legends 13 and Contenders 06 number 13. Here we go, Derek. 13-13. Good luck. 06, Delhomme. Cole, look at that. 1-for-1. Got a Brandon Williams rookie ticket. Peyton Manning and Bolton. Newsom. And look at that. 2-for-2. Charles White. Very nice. Couple base. All right, that'll do it, Derek. Good picks there. You got 2-for-2. Six contenders and 11 legends. Nagging them. Three hits left in 06, guys. That one's heating up a little bit. We got Daniel BID, number 6 from 11. There we go, number 6. Tebow Rivers Johnson. Got you a few there. Thanks, Daniel. All right, we got Lloyd, number 11 from Press. guys got me floating around here. Number 11. Williams, Johnny, Coleman Gold, Parrott, and Landry. All right, thanks, Lloyd. All right, Goose, we got classics, 10-11, 6-8-11. Here we go, 6-8-11, good luck. You got a Tom Henson, Legend 250, Jameson, Kevin Durant, base. Dwayne Wade, dress code. KD again. Hibbert Fernandez got you a Richard Hamilton jersey piece. Membership. That's the $4.99. A few base there. Alright, there you go, Goose. Another hit for you. Got one out of 10, 11. Alright, 15 contenders. We got Ryan Pree. He's up next. What up, Ryan? Let's see, 10, 11 classics. Still got three left in there. That box is heating up, guys. Ryan, here we go. 1-2-24. We got 19-20-11. 19-20-11. 6-14. All right, and then you got some 11 prime. Surprised this one don't get it hit up more. So it's good stuff here. 5-7. 5-7-6-9. Right, moving on down. Here we go. 9, 6, 7, and 5. We got contenders 6, 14, 11, 20, 19, 24, 2, and 1. Here we go. First up, Malcolm Floyd, $1.99 playoff ticket. Chicago's back in it. We got Cam Newton MVP. Oh, nice. Look at that. Sean Payton. Tough hit right there. Pretty big one. Sean Payton auto. Coach's ticket. That's so cool. Very nice hit. First time I've seen the Payton. Big fan favorite there in New Orleans. Good hit, buddy. We got another nice one, Gus Johnson to 99. Championship ticket. Cleaning up here, two hits already. And we get another. JJ Watt pennant. We got Ifo. Igpre. Olamu. Boom, coach. And Koopa. All right, got some 11 prime. Got your base in the front. Prime rookies Hankerson. We got LeSure rookie jersey to 318. Mallet rookie. Bilal Powell, rookie auto to 99. Nice hit. He looked like a beast last year. We got Shaw. We got $3.99. Curly rookie. Doing well, doing well. See if we get some more. We got McFadden to 75. We got the blue. Alex Green. Jake Locker, $4.99. Marshall Jackson. Gabbert, and another hit. Vincent Brown, 27 of 50 jersey. Did well, man. Three hits in each, it looks like. There it is. Gotta do it. Nice work, Ryan. One, two, three. Three in each. Nice. Tenders and fries. Alright, all randoms reloaded, guys. We're keeping this moving here. Got some pickup packs to knock out before we get into our randoms and teams. Don't forget, teams on Hitmasters are wide open tonight. I'm breaking all sold out pickup teams on Hitmasters. Since Hitman is off till tomorrow, he'll be back on the teams for tomorrow. Still got a hit in Topps Prime 11. Looks like the quad jersey auto is still alive. Could be the big boom of the box waiting for us. Still got three hits in contenders. Ryan attacked the right boxes. Those boxes had a little heat on them. That's when you want to attack. All right, a couple packs here for Brad. We got 16 and 8, and we got 15 contenders as well for Brad. Where in the world did I just put them? Throw them back in the box somewhere. Look at that, putting them in the basketball box. What's wrong with me? Alright, I think this is Go Bears here. Got a good shot at some hits. Good luck, man. 22-21, 13-7, 17-16, 16-8. Here we go. Yeah, I'm ready too, man. Got Terry Bradshaw. Check out the Supercell teams, Jacob. Go to the Supercell teams tab. Those are the closest teams, I believe. We got Gronk and Brady. J.I. Nice. And Chris Conley. Nice on-card auto there, Brad. And nice, you got both on card autos. Nice, Brad. They held out for you. Ryan took the other ones. All right, let's see what contenders looking at here. We got Worthy. These might be dead. And yep, so you got two contenders packs coming back to you, Brad. Nice pulls in contenders football. Corey Ship with a couple. He's got three deads. 09 and Chris. And Brad, you got two packs of 12, 13 contenders coming back. You got a couple nice ones out of the football. Both on cards. We got Stevens up next. He's going into the fresh soccer box. Select. Pretty sure it's fresh. Let's close out the other one. Supreme case break working for tonight, guys. Loaded randoms. Brand new daily giveaway. 7 wins tonight will get you a free case break spot. Probably going to be a Supreme case, something like that, something nice. And everybody who gets a win tonight, guys, will be in a random at the end of the night where we give away another free case break spot. So anybody has a shot at that, all you got to do is get at least one victory in the randoms tonight. That'll get you in a free random for a case break spot. We also have the top 16 boombox break tonight. A free boombox, probably going to be immaculate or something. I'll let the guys in chat vote on it. I got a bunch of boom boxes you guys can pick from. But top 16 for the month will get two teams in that boom box later on tonight. We got 149. Nice auto here for Stevens. John Terry, historic signatures. Nice. Couple base. And look at that. We haven't seen many tie-dyes in Select. They are tough. Ultimate Team, Gary Cahill, 6 of 30, or 9 of 30. Nice, Stevens. A couple good packs for you there. I thought about putting a couple up. I thought about putting one up, man. I still got about six boxes, man. They're just moving so slow. Once they move slow, man, I don't really like relisting them. Because guys they don't like waiting a week for a break. But it is Select Soccer. Some of those guys are straight with it. I'll try to get one up for tomorrow, man. See if we can get a couple more of those soccer randoms rocking. That stuff's gone way up in price since it came out. Very hot product. All right, Richard, here we go. We got 179. Good luck. Yeah, immaculate's that. It's that sweet spot, you know. Can't go wrong with immaculate for the boom. Woo, look at that. Cool looking card, 67/99, Bill Walton. The championship banner card. Pretty cool looking. First hit of Letterman there for Richard. We're going 2 for 2, yes sir. Look at this, 1 of 15, Karl Malone. Monumental logos, cool looking patch. Very cool looking. Couple base. And we got one hit left. You got a McAdoo to $4.99. A couple cool hits there for you, Richard. Some interesting stuff in Letterman. Cool looking Malone card. And Walton. Alright, thanks, Richard. 2 for 3, buddy. Good picks. Still got one in there. Short on packs. La boom! All right, Daniel, you're up next. You're going into past and present, and I got one for Jake as well. Let me get Jake's rocking. Thought he was going to trade it in, but he's good to go. Where are you at, Snake? Got all the packs. I got a new way to do the packs here, guys. I'll date them. All the packs below went that night. Have them all on one list here for you. This is all from last week. Where you at, Snake? Snake man, where in the world are you? I remember what number you had. There you are, number 14. All right, cool. And Daniel, you got 18, 17, 15, 8. All right, we'll do Snakes first, number 14. Got Isaiah Thomas, Parsons rookie, and Blake Griffin. Thanks, Snake man. Couple nice hits from Letterman. Nothing too crazy happened yet here tonight. We're just warming up. Here we go, Daniel. A little shattered card. KG looked like cracked ice. Kemba Walker rookie. Nice Kyrie. Little rookie insert. Another fuzzy card. Tony Parker. Gotta have a hit coming, don't we? Fuzzy David Robinson. Oh yes, we'll take it. Draymond Green, rookie auto. I don't think I've seen this one before. We haven't broke that much past and presents. There's a Draymond. probably pulled that one on release day, don't remember. Nice hit there, man. Very nice. Next one pass, Nasty Draymond. He is a beast. Supposedly one more hit in there, guys. Couple packs left. All right, Jeremy, we got some guys going into 15 stars and stripes. It's funny how you guys going in spurts here. Back-to-back stars and stripes packs. Quirk, quirk, quirk. Let's see here, I got the... Not in the best order. There we go, they're not in order. 24-23 to the back. All right, Jeremy, you got number 3. Glenn, you got 13-8. 24, there we go. All right, here you go, Jeremy, number 3. New base, Baker, Foil, Monar. Triple-double master. Yeah, he put up some crazy stat lines when Curry was out. Or was it Klay Thompson or Curry? I think it was Curry was out for a couple games. He put up some insane numbers. Here we go, Glenn. Looking for those hits, Peterson. Got Zach Collins. Drew Bay still looking for those hits. Thanks, Glenn. All right, we got Barry ROB in 11 football. Here we go. 16-11-3. All right, you got some stars and stripes as well. 22-18. 10-4. Got time to heat this one up. Yeah, Curry and Iguodala. Buyback baseball junk. We got Barry ROB. Here we go. New base. That's a cool hit, though. Yes. And Max Wotu. 3-25. I'm not a big fan of the Leaf buyback stuff. Overpriced. Yeah, Xavier LeGrand. They've done a few good ones, though. Got Gabbert Rookie. $9.99. Got Salas. $9.99. And Chad Greenway. Hit list. $9.99. Alright, got you one, Barry, out of USA. Thanks, bud. It's on NBA TV tonight, late game. They actually got a doubleheader on NBA TV. You don't do that very often. Alright, we're getting close to the end of the list here, guys. Get them in if you want to get them. This is our pick-a-pack session here. We'll probably have another session at late on in the night there. Let's see, USA, one, well, I got 2-4 in there. That's weird. Huge night of randoms tonight. We got our Supreme case break working. We got one spot in the NFL giveaway right now, 6 in NBA, and only 6 in our Supreme deal of the day. All right, we got Allen up next, number 10 from Prestige. Heck yeah, any Harper. Any and every Harper will take. I'm excited about the new baseball prize coming out, guys. We're going to have some baseball case breaks coming soon. We got museum coming. We got tribute coming. We got triple threads coming for baseball. We're going to amp up our baseball products here very soon, guys, for all the 2016 goodness. A lot of good stuff finally coming out for baseball. We got some Ginters coming, too. Probably just do a random or two of Ginters and probably some pickup packs. We usually don't do teams for Ginters. There's so many oddball cards. But that one's going to be nice as well. We got an Andre Ellington. This one's a 475. Nice auto jersey. Base. We got EJ Manuel and Wormack. All right. Thanks, Alan. Nice Ellington rookie auto jersey there from SPX. A 10. Nice. Congrats. That's amazing. All right, guys, we have 8 teams left in Strata, number 12 on Hitmasters. 9 teams in the brand new gold and only 10 in crown. They're all on super sale, guys. Lots of nice supers on Hitmasters tonight. Make sure to check out the Quick Shop tab. Very simple to check out your teams. We got some big upgrades coming to the Quick Shop tab. Hopefully they'll be done here this week. Any day now they're supposed to be done. Should be lots of goodness coming to that. We'll be able to see your hits and your packs, how many teams are left in each break without even clicking in. Should be very helpful for us. All right, Todd, here we go, man. Base there. See what we can get from 13. We got Tim Brown, die cut, couple base. We got Robert Woods, $9.99. Where's those Packers at? Ooh, my boy Trufant, $2.99. Nice hit, Todd. Couple base. All right, that'll do it. Thanks, buddy. Got another hit there out of 13. SPX. One hit left now in the box. All right, we got Alicia FLA. You got Classics number 13. This box is heating up. Still 3 hits remain. Here we go. Number 13 for you. Iguodala teams from the random. What's that, man? Elisa Flax. There you go. Appreciate it. No idea, man. What exactly are you talking about? Yeah, refresh. It probably sold out. NFL is sold out for the random. We're going to get that reloaded. Yeah, if it sells out, man, it'll just do that to you. Make sure to refresh your randoms page when I relist fresh ones. We got number 9 for contenders up next for Chuck. What up, Chuck? Number 9. See if we can snag something here. We got a Dirk and J Kidd 1-2 punch. Here we go, Chuck. Thanks, buddy. Oh, yeah, that one's been sold out for a while. We're on 1970 right now, Go Bears. You probably just had the old page up. Once I create a new random, that page is gone. It goes bye-bye. All right, 14. Chrome. That's a fresh one. Where's my Chrome Fresh? Fresh Chrome. Yeah, just refresh and go to the randoms page. We're on 1970 right now. Just reloaded it. We got Fresh Chrome for Clay. We got Stacy, Todd, and Frank up next, and then we're gonna get into some randoms. Don't forget, Supreme Case Break is working for teams tonight, guys, as well as all the Hitmaster teams. A lot of nice supercells under Hitmasters, as well as the new Supreme. And get in on the new Supreme over there as well for single boxes starting tomorrow night with the Hitman. All right, Clay, we got 2010 and one. There you go. Good luck, buddy. Just click on the randoms tab up top, man. You gotta get off that page. You can't just refresh the 66 page. You're actually on the page where that one was located before it was gone. We got Allen Robinson, rookie. We got Jordan Matthews, Lee, and Marshall. What up, Stacy? How you doing? Jeff Matthews, Mike Evans, cool looking Sherman refractor. D Hop. Got Morrow, TY, and CPATS. All right. Thanks, Clay. Looking for that hit still there in the fresh chrome box. All right, Stacy, you're up next. You're going into 14 elites, 17, 15, 10, and number 8. Yo. 8, 10, 15, 17. Got Antonio Brown. Inserts. Julius Thomas and Weddle. And Lattimore, rookie auto. On card action. Triple base. And back to back, Garoppolo got the jumbo, $2.99. Aloha, Kyle. We got Grice, $2.99. All right, got you two out of there, Stacy. Good picking. Pulled me an auto, I sure did. Two out of 14. See how many we got left in 14 now. You might have closed it. No idea how many were left. Let's see. Yep. Look at that. You smashed it out. Good picking. Created some deads for us. All right. We got Todd. He's back in the SPX. One more to go. 10 and 4. And then number 3 on totally. All right. Here we go. 3, 10, and 4. Brad Paisley. Oh, redemption. Auto jersey blue 217. I think I got my checklist right here. There it is. 217. We got Jarrell Jurgen. Got a Jurgen auto jersey there. Blue variation. Base. We got Landry Jones. I crashed. And last hit, a nice Elway jumbo to 250. Nice pull. What in the world? I crashed. What the heck? Hmm. All right, that'll do it, Todd. Thanks, buddy. Closed out SPX. Did you see your packs? I'm not sure if you saw, Todd. You got a Jurgen. I'll just double. You got the Elway jersey, the 250 there. In case you missed it, it is recorded, though, under Pick-A-Pack number one. All right, we got Frank the Tank. Who doesn't love saying that? All right, we got number one, Donruss. Where's number one at? I got 7 and 2 here. Well, this always happens with my Donruss, man. Thanks to my order football and open baseball. I guarantee you that's what happened. Even though the football says football on it, baseball doesn't say anything. 12, 7, and 2, and you got number one, Frank. Let me look at the list in here. Donruss, number one. There it is. See if these other ones are in stock. 12, 7, and 2. 12 is done. They're all out of stock. What in the world, man? You can just have the rest of them. I don't know why it does that. Somebody might have bought them and never sheeted and never let me know. That's always a possibility. All right, Donruss number one. Let me take that down. I'm going to do a double check on... Make sure I don't have the order here for number 7 or any of these before I give them to you. Yeah, I know. That's why I checked to see if that's what the case was. So let me search and see if anybody bought these first 7, 2, and 12. If somebody didn't cheat or something. 7 and 2 was bought by Mike G. Mike G. He got 14 SP too. See if that's in stock. Yep. Mike G's pack order didn't cheat. He's got Chrome Soccer 14 as well. Make sure, guys, if I don't do your packs, make sure to let me know they didn't cheat or something. I will never know. 14. So I guess we'll give you a 12 here for that pack one. All right. So here we go. Good luck, Frank. 12, 13, 20, 23, 24. There we go. Tony Gwynn, cool looking insert. Carrera. Base. We got Pompey, 302, Chris Sale, and Oki. 95-99. Nice. Got the blue parallel there. Base. Base. Hunter Pence. Robin Yount. Base probably doesn't suck considering you're getting all the hits. Prince Fielder jersey. Jersey King. Wainwright and Harper. Base and Vargas and Holland. So there you go. Got two of them. Nice Fielder and nice Oki. Not bad for some Donruss packs. Frank the Turn. Alright, Mike G, got some long lost packs for you here. 14, 4, 7, and 2. Some long losts. Got a Borelli Prism, little Ice Sam. These look cool, these ice. They're not short printed, like, oh, yes, they are. 5 of 10. Wow. Now that's a cracked ice out of soccer for you. Hopefully he's a good player. Nice. We're doing randoms as soon as these packs are caught up, man. You can always look on the screen right there. You can see how many packs I got left. I got Glenn, Clay, and Glenn here with some packs. And then we're getting right into our randoms. First of the night, we're always going to do our pick-a-pack. $23.99. Our reserved pick-a-packs for everybody. $11.99, Chris Sev. Always going to do these first. Get warmed up with the packs and then rock into some of our nice randoms. New special daily giveaway starting tonight. Free case break spots. Some we're going to give every 7 victories, you'll get a free case break spot. And at the end of the night, we're going to give away another case break spot to everybody. All right, we got Glenn up next. He's going into the 14 elites. See what how many we got left in here, Glenn. 2012-10. And number one. Mixing here somewhere. Number one. All right, we got a number one, Glenn. Look at that. Boom! Found it. And you also got Stars and Stripes. 19-7 and 6. Here we go. Here we go. 7-6-19. 120-12-10. Here we go, Glenn. Good luck, buddy. Let's see what we got rocking here. Cole Tucker. And first one, Trevino. Jose Trevino. $6.99. Taylor Gush. $6.99. Gushy. Gussie. And we got the brown. It's the blue die cut. What's that number two? At 100, yep. Nice 100 there. Good base. Yeah, NJ Cole. Matt Chapman got the silhouette, 70-99. I like these, especially if they got a big chunk in there. And Darvish used to be one of the hottest baseball cards on the market. He was the hottest player when he came in. Probably one of those cards that are tough. Good stuff, Glenn. Two more out of Elites. Got you one out of USA there. All right, let's reload the randoms. We're about to get into them, guys. Double boom on NFL tonight. Special 2012. Exquisite. We got two cases of 12. We can rock through those tonight on the short list. Of course, the brand new black gold, which is loaded with bones. And then some other quality stuff. You can always check our list under site info to see what's on our list for tonight. And they're always changing, guys. If we run out of something, we'll put something fresh up. If there's anything you ever want to see on the list, you can always mention it in chat. I'm usually down to add some boxes in. If there's something you want to see on there. Alright, closed out 14. 1-6 hits. Got two. That's funny. You never know. Alright, USA, we got one coming out. So we're 0-1 left. Probably one left. Yeah, tough pulls. Any kind of really tough pulls in Chrome, even the scrubby players do well. All right, the deal of the day, football. I'm going to get us another one up there, guys, for that new Supreme drop today. We got the case break picket teams rocking and rolling as well. That's going to be up here later tonight, guys. We've got some teams still working in that one. That one should be a lot of fun. 16 boxes in the case. Mega booms waiting on us in that case. Fresh deal of the day is up. We're getting NBA, NFL reloaded for us. Lots of good stuff to get into for tonight. It's our final night of the February contest. That means everybody's getting their site credits for the top three, or top five, I believe it is. Actually, top five, and we got the boom box for the top 16. Should be lots of fun. Probably immaculate going down for that one. About 99.9% chance of that. 13, 9, and 5. For Clay, let's see if we can find something here. 5, 9, 13. Good luck, buddy. We got Williams, we got Bryant rookie. My boy Matt Ryan got the camo. Number to 499. We got Alshon. Storm Johnson, got Mettenberger, Refractor. Cam Newton. For that hit here, got Ely, Purifoy, Archer, Refractor, and Geno. Was holding out on his Clay. Thanks, bud. Alright, Daniel, you got number 7 elites. This is where we are. Number 7. Few base. Andre Williams. 999 rookie. Couple base there. Thanks, Daniel. And a Father's Day for Don. B-R-I. What up, Don? You got number 44. Still some thick packs in there. Not a lot of these left. Cool, go Bears. Durant and the Beam. Thanks, Don. All right, we have caught up with packs. It's time to move into our